was inspired by a dream I had, that I had actually been through Hurricane Katrina and was waking up in a new place with my suitcase. It's called One Suitcase.
But I will cling to thee.